You're not supposed to live in fear. You think the devil has any power now? You think Zeus has power? No. You can't accidentally worship a pagan god. Some people have told me that if you put a present under a fir tree, you're bowing down to that fir tree. Guys, you can't accidentally worship a pagan deity. I've not been walking through the forest and trip, stand in front of a tree and go, oh, dang it, I accidentally worshiped the tree. That's not how it works.